Welcome everyone to another episode of Party Wipe Gaming. My name is Cory, and this will soon be me going down a trip of horrifying memory lane. Why am I playing Deadspace? Well, one of our members is going through Resident Evil 7. They're like, hey, you like scary games, why don't you play a scary game that you enjoy? And I'm like, let me see what I own. And this is one of the things that I own. I have not played this game for about 9 years? 8 years? Something like that, and I think I only played it once, and then cried to self my sleep at night. So we're gonna be going through this again together, and it's gonna be horribly great. So I'm gonna play it on medium, because I'm not a masochist. Then I'm gonna try and remember how I do this. Well, everything seems fine. Whoosh! There goes my ship. Do. The Evil Company presents an Evil Company production. I shouldn't be saying that about EA. EA, I love you. Please don't hate me. Please don't sue us. Please. Me, engineering. Kendra, computer specialist. Zach, security officer. Locate missing binary vessel and diagnose and repair communications. Seems simple enough.
Me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. Strange. Such a little thing.
That is a staticky video.
How many times
like
you watch
that thing? Aliens level of communication.
Guess you really miss her.
Uh-huh.
Don't worry, we're almost there. You'll be able to look her up once we're on board.
Hooray!
Sounds like you do have a lot of catching up to do.
Alright, everyone, we're here. Sinking our orbit now.
All this trouble over that chunk of rock.
Deep space mining is a lucrative business, Ms. Daniels. Aegis 7 is a gold mine, according to prospectors' reports.
Oh, that sounds great.
Cobalt, silicon, osmium.
The fuck's osmium?
Now, where is she?
Osmium?
Osmium? Contact.
So that's
Ishimura. Thing to Google later. What the fuck is actually osmium?
The USG Ishimura. Biggest planet cracker in her class.
God damn it, me.
And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Ooh.
Why is it all dark? I don't see any running lights.
Corporal, take us in closer.
I feel like
and hail them.
Jumped a bit.
And stay clear of that debris field. We're here to fix their ship, not the other way around.
I agree. Let's not crash.
USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kellyan responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura.
You're gonna need to boost the signal if it powers
yes,
low.
Yes, we know. Boost the signal. More.
Never heard of a total communications blackout on one of these things. You'd think with 1,000 people on board, someone would pick up the phone.
What is that?
It's a busted array like we thought. Sounds like they're having problems with their encoder. You get us down there and Isaac and I can fix it. 48 hours max.
It'll only take me 2 days.
Take us in, let's see what needs fixing.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automatic docking procedures a go.
Hooray! Fuck.
What the hell?
Sir, the auto dock.
What is it?
We're off track. We're gonna hit the hull.
Hit the blast
oh,
shield.
Great.
That guidance tether's damaged. Switch to manual, now.
Inside the magnetic field? Are you insane? Abort!
No! We can make it inside. Corporal, gave you an order.
Blast shield!
It's too strong!
Ow. Ow, ow. Everything is white, black, black. Everything has gone black. And I've died. Nope.
Is
I'm good.
Okay?
What? What the hell were you thinking? Were you trying to get us killed?
I just saved our asses, Miss Daniels. If we had aborted at that speed...
Is it me or does Isaac...
Right into the side of the Ishimura?
Just Isaac without his helmet currently just looks stoned out of his mind.
I'm not getting any readings from the port booster, and we've lost comms and autopilot.
Now he's hiding hiding the drugs.
Let's get some extra hands from flight deck to help out.
Hold still, Isaac. I'm sinking up everyone's rig with the ship.
No, I can't move.
Okay, we're done. Clean bill of health for everyone.
How the fuck do you know you just looked at me?
We're moving out.
Okay, bye, guys. I'll catch up.
Use Wrath to move quickly.
Okay. Go away. Well, that looked freaky as fuck. It looked like a pair of red eyeballs popped up there.
You lost the port booster. Unbelievable.
Oh. Right. Sun. Glorious sun. Praise the sun. Help.
Guess the power's down everywhere. Isaac, get over here and hack the door pad.
But, okay, fine. I just look so dejected at life. So dejected in life. Use the E button. Hey, look, it worked. Thanks, game, for not lying to me. I can't take a selfie. This is why Isaac is so depressed.
Seems like everyone was trying to pack in a hurry.
And also, you know, there's just copious blood stains everywhere.
There's nobody here. I can't pick up any broadcasts.
Well, that security console is still live.
Uh-huh.
Isaac, log in and see what you can find.
Okay.
Get that elevator back online.
Power's dead. I can't.
But we have lights.
The damn power.
We have no power. I think we have power.
Let's get that computer display up, Isaac.
Button.
Use the location system to find your next objective.
That is in a weird place, but okay. Yay!
That doesn't look good.
Well, the whole ship's broken.
A lot of damage.
The tram system's offline. Getting around is going to be difficult. Air seems to be flowing again, that's a start.
What the hell was that?
Automatic quarantine must have tripped when the filtration system restarted.
Well, that sounds
bad. Everybody relax.
What was that? Did you...
Not sure.
What the hell?
I don't know, something's in the room with us.
Yeah, that thing. Why the hell can't you people see it? It's bright and... Never mind. Well, that man is very dead. Right, running. Trying to run. Ow. Trying to run faster.
Run, Isaac. Get the hell out of there.
What I'm doing. I hear things screaming behind me. Door. Oh, no. No. Elevator. Elevator. Thank you. Why aren't we moving? Please move. Hello. Please go. Good enough. Really loud. Just gonna pause recording for 1 second while I fix that. Okay, hopefully everything is no longer blaring in everyone's ears, and we can get on with that. Ooh. You've seen better days. Shoot limbs. I think I remembered that part. Okay. How do I turn it? That's how I turn it. Okay. punch. Oh, that's bad. Calmly aim. Okay, I think I did it. Reload and start stomping. Stomp for ammo. Okay, sorry about that. On my end, it sounds a whole lot better. I hope it sounds much better on your end. Well, that's a thing, but I can't get at it. Go away! Go away! Thank you. Health kit.
This is Benson. Everybody listen up. They're using the vents. That's how they're getting around the ship. Stay away from Gal! Get back! Get back!
Well, that ended prematurely. Need a data board.
God, I can't believe you made it.
Isaac. We ran into more of them on the way over here. Are you okay?
More what? What the hell are those things? Is that the crew?
Keep your voice down. Whatever they are, they're not friendly, and half the doors on this ship are locked because of the quarantine. Now, we have to get to the bridge. But first, we gotta repair the tram system.
Okay.
You're crazy, Hammond. You're gonna get us all killed.
If you listen to me, I will get you out of here alive. Now, what's wrong with the tram?
She just sounds extremely panicky, and the other guy's like, look, we have a crashed ship. We crashed our ship getting here. What do you want me to do?
Damn it. Everything is on the other side of this quarantine. We can't reach it from here.
No, we can't. But you can. Isaac, if I can get to the bridge, I should be able to access the personnel files. You fix the tram, and I'll help you find Nicole.
Okay, deal.
Use the map screen to check objectives and important locations.
M. Oh, that's a confusing as hell map. Okay. Save. That'll come in handy. Okay. Tram call. Well, I can't do that yet. I don't have the control board for the tram. Getting stuck on locker doors. Come on. Okay, you're human. You're dead, but you're human. That's what counts.
Isaac, be careful. Shooting them in the body didn't seem to work. Go for the limbs. Dismember them. That should do the job.
By dismembering enemy limbs and doing extra damage.
Okay. Why does it sound like the subway is breathing? Okay, then. Keep walking. Get some ammo. Or some money. Money works too. Ooh, stasis. C. Okay.
Looks like that door is not functioning, Isaac. Oop. Try using the stasis module you just picked up.
So kick bodies while I'm at it. Another save station, but I don't think I need it right now. I say as that happens. am I good? Okay. Except. apparently all I needed to do was put the game. Lights came right back on. I'm gonna go this way.
Your stasis module should be able to help you with that arm mechanism.
Okay. Well, that one seems to work fine. I don't know what you're talking about. Leg? Well, its arms may be its deadly parts, but taking out the legs... Well, that kind of just ruins its day. Money! It has no head. Just making sure.
Listen up, car 8 is trashed. We managed to get it back to the repair depot, but now the autoloader is fried. I need a stasis module brought down here now. If we don't get this piece of shit off the tracks, it's gonna jam up the whole system.
Like that? Yay, I moved the tram. Fixed it. I'm best repairman.
Isaac, you did it. The tram is blocking the whole system. When you get the computer online, you'll be able to call the tram from the control room. Faster the better. I can hear something crawling around up there.
Yeah, I've run into like 5 or 6 things crawling around up here. Oh my, nope. Did I mention nope? I think I mentioned nope.
Tram replacement complete.
Tram replaced the trip. Hi. Wasted ammo. Okay. Yeah, just check the bathroom for items, because you know, bathrooms always have four. Why are the bathrooms whispering? In here. Back to the breathing subway station. Hi. You good? Okay. Close look. Well, let's see. There's the head. Those, like, ribs used as arms? I have no idea what happened to him. Ooh. Excuse me. Coming through for Chinese.
Isaac, I've patched into the deck security system. It took some work, but I've got the door to the maintenance bay unlocked. The data board should be somewhere inside.
Okay, that way. So that means go the other direction, right? I saw a shadow. I swear to fucking fuck Christ, I saw a shadow. And there it is again. You know, I'm just not buying this. And I was right. Fuck you. Ooh, big health kit.
defense and tram engineering. We think we figured it out. Smith killed one. Listen, forget about shooting him in the body. You gotta cut off the limbs. Grab a cutter, anything like that. Cut him apart.
That's what I've been doing. How's my inventory thing?
It's Kendra. It looks like the door to the storage room is locked. There should be a key somewhere in the maintenance bay.
I use the pad to navigate. Okay. Or I can pad the arrow keys. I can hear that. Okay. I cut off its head. Now it's even more dangerous. Flailing wildly is not okay. Oh, hi. Oh, shit. Nope. Nope. Gurgle, gurgle. What is with the worms? See that shit? Okay. Just hustle on over here. Why is that rolling? I think I hear something to my left. Just... Yep, I see you. Kick the corpse. Kick the corpse. Goodbye. Not dealing with you. Been everywhere? Sorry, I thought I saw something. Let's take the elevator now. Ding! Elevator going up. Oh, fuck. The one time I don't check a corpse. Nope. Okay. What's this? Something important. Okay. Oh no, that's human in pieces, but human. Text log. Faulty gyro vessel, replaced, now functional. Faulty 40 scope vessel, still in repair. Damaged landing repulsors. Complete replacement, now functional. Damaged 4 and left 4 viewpoints vessel, replaced, now functional. Damaged boost color vessel, repaired, now functional. Oh, thanks, just a invoice. Eh. No running. Yep, I'm too good at shooting. I have too much ammo. Yep. Shit. I don't know if that's shit. It's just like, yay, I am a good shot. Crap, I can't carry any more why isn't this open? There it goes. Fuck you. No. Checking. Okay. out of here. Been stoned out of his brain. Isaac is probably not okay with this. Hear that, right? It's not just me. I save. That's stump save. I was just here, and I must have missed something. Because I was, and I did. Here's what I missed. Yes, please. Let's go in the plasma cutter and get upgrade capacity. And upgrade damage, why not? Now I have a better gun. Slightly better.
Take the board back to tram control and slot it into the computer array. That should get the tram system back online.
Shut up, I gotta kill a zombie monster thingy. Taking it slow, taking it very precise. Panic, aim carefully, go for the thing you wouldn't normally go for in shooters. Oh my god, nope. Ow. Panic, 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 panic. I panic. Fuck you. Truth be told, I just panic swung. I don't know. I'll go with that for now. Sorry about that, I swear nothing happened. Ignore the sudden jump cut. Oop.
Tram control computer now online. Shipwide tram system reinitialized.
Da-na-na-da.
Operational. Tram
do I get a reward? I like a reward. I like a cookie. Shit, I'll be okay with a gold star at this point.
Alright, we're on board and heading to the bridge. Good work.
Strange. The quarantine just lifted.
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us.
It didn't leave. I shot it to death.
Prepare for launch. We'll find out where we can from the bridge and meet you there.
If we live that long, you're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going to die out here.
Your lack of confidence in me is duly noted, Miss Daniels.
Those look fresh.
I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you. Do we understand each other?
Just get us out of here alive.
Cut off their limbs. Well, that's what I've been doing. Going up. I don't know what the fuck it was doing, but I tried to kill it. Okay. It's apparently having a rave or something. Oh! Fuck, it was a distraction. Okay, now it's dead. I didn't think I killed it. Boop.
Isaac.
Okay.
We made it to the bridge.
Cool.
It's a nightmare up here. No survivors. We're going to try to get to the command computer. Wish us luck.
Okay, so long as I don't end up dead while doing that, that's fine. Perfectly fine. Where am I going? Oh, that way. Okay. Where is it? Oh. Okay. Taking a jog. Load? Yes. Load the... No. Oh, now everything's on fire. Why is everything on fire? Ah, I'm on fire. No, I'm good. Was that a head? Well, shit. Not getting out that way, ever. Collision? More like an explosion. What the shit? Okay, I think we're good.
What the hell is happening down there? What happened to the shuttle?
It exploded.
It's the only way off the ship.
Kendra.
No, Hammond! This changes everything!
Just let me think. Can you access the command computer?
It's no good. There's an executive lockdown of all primary systems. Without the captain's authorization, I can't access them.
Well, where's the captain?
Here he is. Captain Benjamin Mathias. Location? Med lab. Status? Deceased.
What? How?
I can't access that information. Find the captain, and you'll find his rig. With his authorization codes, I can crack this computer wide open.
Damn it. Isaac, I'm sending the tram back to your location. Get to the medical deck and find that rig as fast as you can.
What was that?
Oh. Come on.
Don't worry, just shoot off its arms. It'll be fine. Oh, this'll work. How much money do I have? 16 grand. Well, this is mine. Come on, Isaac, time to get you a change of clothes. Ding. What the hell even happens here? Do they just weld it on? There, that's better. You got a little bit of steel plating. And less vision. You don't need that giant eye plate. No, you just need this little tiny things. Inventory. Safe. Okay, how do I do that? Oh, that's how I do it. Safe. Two. Put three in there. And I'll put excess plasma in there. I can't afford the line gun. I would really like the line gun, but I can't afford it. That's it. Oh well. I'll throw the rest of that stuff in there for later if I need it. Well, I think I just made it through the first chapter. Yay, I made it through the first chapter without dying. Panicking lots, but no deaths. So I consider that a victory. And I'll see you guys next time on another episode of Party White Gaming Deadspace. I don't want to do this anymore.